still owns the Viking. I took over this restaurant from Charlie Pelletier. This will be my 12th year here.
Are you Scandinavian?
I am. Swedish and Norwegian.
You know Hoot, and you know what Ofte is.
Yes, I do.
Does not get you back away from the fire quick enough.
I went, I used to go up to the Minot, the big Scandinavian festival up there every year. And that was a lot of fun. Did that with my dad for many years. And I would go around the Ludafisk tent.
Oh,
it's an acquired taste. Smell. Okay, yeah, definitely.